Hi children, good morning. Third class English Nana. First write the date 12/1/2021. Now we are going to write answer the following questions. See here, first question: whose class is the speaker attending? Answer: the speaker is attending science class. Second question: which quality of the teacher is respected by the students? Answer: the teacher is very fluent. This is respected by the students. Third question: what does the speaker say about the lesson being taught? Answer: the lessons are not boring, but they are difficult to understand. Fourth question: what does the speaker dream of? Answer: the speaker dreams of football and of him as a champion with a cup in hand. Fifth question: what question does the teacher ask the speaker? Answer: the teacher asks, what is the difference between a fly and a mosquito? Sixth question: what reply does the speaker give and why? Answer: the speaker did not know the answer, so he said, a fly can fly, but a mosquito cannot mosquito. Okay children, write these 6 question and answers neatly in your classwork. Okay, read and write, ma'am.